Sitting here at the airport in Houston, waiting for the flight. And my man is standing in line right now. It's 11:15 p.m., so yeah, we're tired. He was trying to see if we're going to be able to make it to Colombia, because you know we fly standby. But do you girls ever get like that, like where you see your man and like just want to make love with him? You know what I mean? That's how I feel. I'm like, I don't know. I love this man so much. He's all the way over there. He's in the purple shirt, but he's such a good man. He's just standing there waiting to see if they're going to call our name so that we can get on the flight. And I'm like, you go, it's too hot for me. He's like, okay, I'll go. So he's just standing there waiting, and I'm like thinking all these good thoughts. I don't know if you go, I don't know, I'm like, I got it bad for him. Look at him. He's all the way over there. He's the only one with the hat and a purple shirt. I hope you guys can see him. But anyways, I just want to come on here and say how much I love my man. Just, and then when he's with me, I have to kiss him. I have to touch him. I have to always be like, I don't know, showing love, you know. This big hat, he's so cute. So anyways, just goes to show you, you know, when you love somebody, you just do, and it's amazing. We're like, you know what, if hopefully we get on this flight. I mean, it's like very, a lot of people, but we're hoping to get on this flight. So we're like, if we don't get on this flight, we can sleep at the chapel, whatever. Like, we just, as long as we're together, we're happy. Of course we fight, we argue, but then it's over in like 2 minutes, 5 minutes. Like, it's like, whatever, you know. Look at this girl, she's cute. Pretty girls. He's still waiting though. You can tell she got something done. Yes. You know that's injected. Come on, man, please. He's still waiting though. Anyways, guys, we'll see what happens, but you know, I'm just over here hot and looking at my man like, can't wait to get you alone.